Barney. It looks like your mom kept your childhood bedroom just the way you left it.
Yeah, it sure is a big poster of the Karate Kid above your bed.
Hey, Karate Kid's a great movie. It's the story of a hopeful young karate enthusiast whose dreams and moxie take him all the way to the All-Valley Karate Championship. Of course, sadly, he loses in the final round to that nerd kid. But he learns an important lesson about gracefully accepting defeat.
Wait, when you watch The Karate Kid, you actually root for that mean blonde boy?
No, I root for the scrawny loser from New Jersey who barely even knows karate. When I watch The Karate Kid, I root for the Karate Kid, Johnny Lawrence from the Cobra Kai Dojo. Get your head out of your ass, Lily.
Let me get this straight. You're really telling me that when you watch The Karate Kid, you don't root for Daniel-san?
Nope.
Who do you root for in Die Hard?
Hans Gruber, charming international bandit. At the end, he died hard. He's the title character.
Okay. The Breakfast Club.
The teacher running detention. He's the only guy in the whole movie wearing a suit.
I got one. Terminator.
What's the name of the movie, Robin? Who among us didn't shed a tear when his little red eye went out at the end and he didn't get to kill those people? I'm sorry, that movie.
I am never watching a movie with you ever again.
They didn't even try to help him.